Hello, everybody, and a happy Valentine's Day to you.
Yeah, hi, everyone. We do trust that you will have a phenomenal day today. Happy Valentine's. We are still in Proverbs, by the way, and today I'd like to read to you from Proverbs chapter 3. We're going to look at verses 1 and 2 in the New King James. It says, "My son, do not forget my law, but let your heart keep my commands. For length of days and long life and peace they will add to you." So if we look at verse 1, you'll see that there is actually a correlation between heart and the word, because another word for commands is the word. People, you know, who try and get head knowledge, when actually God wants to get the word in your heart. Head knowledge never changes anyone.
That's right, because the word says that we must love the Lord our God with all our hearts. And the word in our hearts is what changes us.
That's right, and that's something powerful to declare. I think that we should all say this together. All right, let's say this together.
God's word in my heart changes me.
Let's do that one more time. God's word in my heart changes me. And then verse 2 says, "For length of days and long life and peace they will add to you." So if we look there, length of days, long life, and peace.
And length of days sounds like quantity, right?
Absolutely.
And long life sounds like quality, right?
True again. And isn't it amazing that God wants to give us as much time as He can on this earth, but at the same time give us a life that has quality to it?
That's awesome, that the God that we serve, He wants to give you as much time on this earth as is needed for you to live out His perfect will and purpose.
He wants to give you all the time, like you said on Sunday, to showcase you.
You know, you are God's prized possession.
That's right.
You're His workmanship, created in His image for good works. And He wants to use your life, your gifting, your callings, and everything that He's placed inside of you so that He can boast about you.
Sure.
Isn't that awesome?
That's just so mind-boggling. And, you know, as we've been watching and talking right now, and I know that it is Valentine's Day, but I just feel right now that we need to declare this together. We, or all of us, let's exercise our faith and let's say what God says about us. This is what He is saying about you, all right? So let's say this together.
I am God's prized possession.
I am God's workmanship, created in Christ Jesus for good works. I am God's chosen generation, a royal priesthood, handpicked and selected by God to showcase His goodness and His beauty. God has purposed to give me a life that is full, satisfying, rewarding, and enriching. I will live out the length of my days for His glory. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. And you know, family, you can take that declaration and you can say it over your life, this, you know, throughout the day. Just begin to declare what God is saying about you, what He says about you, because He does want to boast about you. He does want to showcase you. He does want to not only give you a quantity of life, keep you on this earth for as long as He can so that you can testify of Him, but it's also the quality of life that's important. And Joy, you're going to pray today for folks that are watching right now.
Heavenly Father, I just bring each and every person watching today.
Yes.
I thank You, Father, for Your blessing. I thank You, Father, for Your love. And I thank You, Father, that all things work together for their good today. In Jesus' name, amen and amen.
God bless you. Until next time, bye-bye.